handle this. How it is. You search that site for a way into the vault. We go there, we get what's inside it, and we use it to kill Lilith, Roland, and all those sons of bitches.
No, no. I do believe I'll be off before your pathetic soul patch grows into a full evil goatee, if you don't mind.
Day 24. The refinery work took...
Little Rathid told me you're on your way inside the moon. Whoa! That's wicked! If you see anything you think's valuable, grab it for me, eh? And be careful, won't you?
Guns! I got them!
You got big place and need a worry.
Remember,
watch yourself and use plenty in the medicine. I see you soon, yes? Das Vidania!
Money can buy. What the I like you right there.
Thank you.
supply fire. Don't want to do that. Why are these assholes still fighting the leaders of the school? God, take a break. Go see the sights. Never mind, we'll wipe them out soon enough. That'll be the sight.
So you're heading into some kind of super secret alien cave or something? Sounds kind of fun. Take some pickies if you can, don't drink the water, and don't let anything nasty kill you. Not in that order. Yeah, I think that was everything.
I acquired this device recently.
Lend a chap a hand, will you? I'm Captain Chef, and I've just discovered this moon. It's imperative I lay claim to it before anyone else does.
Oh, you look oddly familiar. Anyway, I brought the flag. King Greg adores it when you plant a flag, but royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. No matter how hard I try, I can't seem to manage it. So if you can just retrieve it from my case and hoist the thing for me, I'll stand here, and King Greg gets himself another colony. He is especially partial to colonies. You, these Johnny foreigner type. That's it when you discover them. That's it! Now start hoisting as I salute! Don't be shy! Hoist!
there she is in all her glory. Stand to attention and salute until she reaches the top. Oh, on the off chance any of the locals should.
Hyperion psychopath!
Ah, yes, it does seem... Side by side in the trenches.
You shall die tired and frozen.
Give me Colonel. Blown dispatches the order of the day.
Ah, the blasted thing's stuck. Another hoist, would you? Excellent stuff. This has been...
No, I don't think you'll be getting away.
Legion! Cuba! I died for my squad mate! Not like this! Hey, Gold Hunter! You suck!
Good. Now, place it.
One fall, it'll mean the end of everything! Flank him! No!
Enemy contact, Apology.
Would you mind...
Stay in one place!
These locals would get the message, wouldn't you? Of course, one. Oh, splendid! You may remove the, prop. Well, that's a blessed relief. Even my prodigious salute muscles were beginning to quiver beneath the Titanic strain. Oh, you seem to have made rather a mess. These things tend to clear themselves up in the end. Well, mustn't loiter. There are plenty of other undiscovered places eager to be civilized. Cheerio!
Mm-hmm.
I understand now. It led us down into a vault of sorts. Inside it was so small. But so much more. I saw. The knowledge it contains is too powerful. Keeping that vault out of human hands is the only thing that matters.
Turned out I'm pretty wonderful.
Maneuver!
Stay still!
G'day. So, I was mucking about just playing a bit of Snicket, this game that makes no sense, that's all the rage around here, and I hit my ball over there. Don't suppose you feel like feeling it for me, do you? I'd go, only I think it's against the rules. I'm supposed to run up and down on the spot shouting, "How's that?" or something. I'll send the rough coordinates to your Echo. It's somewhere around there. I'm going to leave you to it while I try and keep track of the score. And believe me, between the two of us, you got it easy.
Against in the 40th over of a bowl. No idea what it means, but just keep doing what you're doing. That's good, mate. We're 4 for 402 in our second innings, and they just let a boundary through silly long on. We carry on this one, mate, and we'll put them back in so we can try and get them out.
Thank you.
Snickered ball! Now get it back to me as quick as you can so we can try and win this one. We need 22 off 7.3 with only 2 snickets left. We got a chance because they just bowled a ball that wasn't a bowl, and there's no feelers in the circle. Problem is the footholds are really helping the left arm finger spinners out of the rough. This one's really got to go down to the wire. It's not going to be over until the last over, and probably the last bowl of it too.
Attention, atmosphere detected. Warning, entering vacuum.
So long, no one can remember how to do that.
G'day, so,
don't suppose you feel like feeling it for me, do you? I go, only I think it's against the rules. I'm supposed to run up and down on the spot shouting, how's that, or something. I'll send the rough coordinates to your echo. It's somewhere around there. I'm going to leave you to it while I try and keep track of the score. And believe me, between the two of us, you got it easy. Going great guns. We're 2 for 184 against in the 40th over of a bowl. No idea what it means, but just keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you. You did great. I finally got my century, whatever that is. And we either won or lost or drew or tied. Plus, we got 3 Snicket Maidens back in the pavilion. Oh, mate, I bloody love this game. Just needs a few rule changes so it makes completely and utterly no sense at all, and it'll be ruddy perfect. As a token of my esteem, I'd like to award you with membership of my Snicket Club. Sorry, got nothing.
I don't think you'll be getting away. I like you right there.
This was a idea. Oh, thank goodness. My friend and I have been sent by our mistress to deliver a message of vital importance to Toby Van Adobe. Our craft crash landed, however, and we need an escort to ensure our safe passage. Not that kind of passage. Will you help us, Vault Hunter? I say, friend, interested in a vital mission? I have a quest for you, friend. Wonderful. You will be suitably paid, of course. I cannot stress how vital our mission is. How dare you? Wash your voice processor out with disinfectant, you foul excuse for a robot. Outrageous! No wonder she removed your main speech circuit.
Blinging the trap!
Yes, I couldn't agree more. You most certainly can't. That is both illegal and anatomically impossible. Thank goodness. Outrageous! No wonder she removed your...
You shall die tired and frozen!
Well, I don't know where you learned such gusset-ridden sailor talk, but you should know that is anatomically quite impossible. How dare you? Wash your voice processor out with disinfectant, you foul excuse for a robot.
This. Bots in a Vault Hunter?
Sir, we were sent to find Toby Van Adobe. Is that you?
Is this thing recording? did it again, Skag for brains. You left with my torque pedal exfoliating scrub. You know I totes depend on it and absolutely can't get any more, as only 3 bottles exist in the whole universe. I need to get ready to go out. Screw you, Toby Van Adobe. You've got my only soap.
Oh, that's what that was. I guess it was the last of it up just now.
What's that? She found the other 2 bottles just before we left, and this whole trip was for nothing? Well, it got us out of the ship, I suppose. This is terribly embarrassing, but we can't pay you. Yes, I couldn't agree more.
How rude. In that case, I have something for your troubles.